salutations.
Hydra's goons are getting a little too comfortable for my liking. I think it's time you took them down a notch.
Fair enough. Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
It's your time.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Interesting tactic.
Hail Hydra, follow my lead.
They haven't had enough yet.
Serve her with honor.
Your sacrifice will be remembered.
Something.
Just like old times. Prepare yourselves!
That's not good! Is that the best you've got?
You cannot stop me like that!
A search for wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism. We'll have to deal with a few more, I'm afraid.
Listen,
everything.
everything according to plan. Follow my move. The light shines on the most dutiful.
Taking the shot.
Perhaps you're better than that.
Don't waste it.
Let's proceed then.
It is nice not being on the receiving end of your wrath.
Hell never forgets a face.
Heal you.
This shall be of great help.
Pull back and regroup.
Is that everyone?
give it a go.
Hopefully they learned their lesson, but we all know that's wishful thinking.
Good girl, Charlie.
Why, hello, Hunter.
Hey, Hunter. Man, I think they got the hell right on one of those traffic cams. You ever get in a horse chase?
What is a horse chase?
Like a car chase, but with horses. Did you ever drift a horse? Maybe on a frozen lake or something?
That is not how horses work.
I know, but it's fun to think about. I bet there was an old-timey ghost rider who could drift a horse.
If there was, I never met them.
Hey, they should make a movie about turbocharged horses. Call it Natrus.
Robbie, I do not understand half of what you are saying.
That's okay. I find it funny enough for both of us. Know how to pick them.
Hi.
Tower bells are ringing. My favorite childhood prank. But I have not heard them in so long. Caretaker must be wincing right now. Or maybe this was her idea of a joke.
I gotta say it. Hanging with you has been a major confidence boost. Well, sort of.
Sort of?
Have you seen the people we've got cruising around this place? Tony's a genius. Strange can do practically anything. Cap is a friggin' icon. Carol can fly the solar system and the fighter jet. And then there's me, with a flaming demon in my head.
A flaming demon in your head is far from mundane.
Yeah, it's cool. But not, you know, top shelf cool. Not like those other guys.
Do not let it rattle you, Robbie. Have faith in yourself.
I don't know. I don't want to mess up and disappoint anyone, or worse, get someone hurt. I made that mistake once before, and I have absolutely zero desire to do it again.
Trust yourself. You have the right skills. And if you need backup, Sparky is always with you. Trust in the demon.
Sparky's great, but I make the judgment calls. And my track record is iffy at best.
We all mature in different ways.
Yeah, I hear you, Hunter. And, I appreciate you seeing the best in me. Even if the best is Sparky.
I think the best of you is yet to be discovered.
We should challenge Nico and Eliana to a game of hearts. Hunter, I have a feeling we're gonna go on lots of adventures together.
You are gonna love this. Remind me again why you haven't digitized this stuff already? This is going to take way longer than it has to.
There's something to be said of the careful study that...
Give me a sec. Okay. Sometimes, I even impress myself.
I'm happy to help, Hunter.
Hunter, I've hunted with a lot of different folks in my day, but there's one question I ask the special cases.
And I suppose I am one of those special cases.
Indeed you are, but a little more what that means later.
By all means, ask your question.
What do you do after we beat Lilith and stop the prophecy of the Midnight Sun?
Much to catch up on. For example, this whole America experiment.
It's been quite a century, and we're only 20 years in. Hearing you have a goal after is nice. Special cases are when I get the impression there's nothing beyond the immediate goal.
The immediate goal matters most. Slay evil, enjoy life.
Right on. It's living that makes the fight worth fighting. Reflect on that, Hunter. I'm ready when you are.
See you around.
The legend walks among us.
Do you remember the bells, kiddo? When you were younger, I could barely keep you out of that tower. Any excuse to ring those damn things? You don't know how close I came to cutting them down.
Whatever that device is, Hydra would rather destroy it than allow us to capture it for analysis. Don't waste any time. Take them out before they can do any serious damage. Those soldiers are targeting the device. Do whatever it takes to stop them.
To cover your medical bills? Get it done any way we know how? They don't all have to be pretty.
I'm afraid you might not make it back from this one. Building one of those suits for me.
I've got something here.
You guys should talk to your union rep. I don't think you're supposed to be fighting on our level yet.
For the mother! Time's up.
Gonna hide. Next time, take a bath first. Taking the shot!
Armed Delta responding.
I think they like me.
What you're at.
Oh, that? It was nothing.
Signature move.
Additional Hydra forces en route. Get ready.
It's good to be back in the fight.
You've got incoming Hydra. You know what to do.
Exactly what I needed.
Some for the rest of us.
Still smell him from here.
Forever in service.
that.
I'll handle it!
Oh, I thought we were finished.
Everything according to plan.
That thing is taking a beating. If Hydra does too much damage, it won't be any use to us.
Situation.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
They didn't see that coming. Paying you guys anyway? It can't be enough.
Must be desperate if these are her best. Walk in the light.
Some new hardware, courtesy of Hydra. Good work.
Yes?
Few more missions like that, we just might be friends.